Hello, everyone. Good to see you. This is lo-fi. very sad to go. We're starting to fall apart. So we need all the love we can get. This is a brilliant version. Okay, let's play the Eye of the Volcano.
Thank you.
in a second. Okay, now we can play Reflections in the Bad Plastic Past.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know that one? It's on the music. It's a Starlight's last album called No Music. It's a little ode to materialism. Distraught because he wants to have a relationship with her and he can't. It's a bit of a sick story, I must admit. I don't know what took me in 1997. Well, actually, I watched a film called Lune Froide, Cold Lune, by Patrick Bouchitel. And it's actually a very good movie. With a lot of compassion on a very somber backdrop. Anyway, this is called I Feel the Air of Another Planet.
Thank you.
for you. This is Pat Kiyomo, my dear man.
Let's see what we can do later.
Thank you. Good time. Carborough is Carborough, right? Very nice community. Okay, maybe it's very dark. to spend a day off. Communities, very nice. Anyway, this thing is super electric.
Thank you.
like camera, immortalize the moment. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you for your time. I love you. A big thank you to Fidel Isglok for sharing the stage with us, playing the incredible music. Thank you. I hope they enchanted you. I'd like to thank Casey, who's on sound. Thank you, Casey. Thank you, Mountain Pike. Thank you, Leah, who's in her box over there. A friend from Philly. Thanks, Leah. And thank you to whom did the light tonight. And I hope it looked fantastic. Thank you for doing a sound on stage. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you, Stereo Lab.
JD is doing the sound on stage. It's a bit of a task for us. Okay, we're gonna play a couple more songs. This is your record, nice, this one, so I wanna